We had a very distinct area, more or less like an obstacle course sort of thing, in which to move the trucks around. And then given the needs of many of the kids in the class who will mostly be moving on to kindergarten, we incorporated some math-based activities. We created a block-type puzzle where they needed to move the trucks around and then fill the order and match it to create the puzzle.
So choose a puzzle. All right, talk to me about what you need.
The truck drivers needed to fill their order. So the number cards might say 2 blue, 3 orange. They would come, they would count, and load their truck. Then bring them to the work area to sort them and place the blocks on the puzzle.
How many blue?
3 blue and 2 green
and 2 orange. Perfect job.
Many of the kids at that point in time didn't have strong numeral ID. They had the sorting. And through that, we figured out how we could build upon that. Each individual truck driver is doing the counting and the order filling. Take their order back up and place those things on the puzzle. It was a great activity. You know, it's a doable activity, really, in any situation. The math, the counting, the sorting. So there was a lot going on.